Are you sure about Rose? Wouldn't it be better if she stayed here?
No. I'm quite looking forward to it.
I couldn't manage an 18-year-old. Not these days. I wouldn't know what she was talking about.
My husband was a great traveller, so I've spent many happy evenings without understanding a word. The thing is to keep smiling and never look as if you disapprove.